Hello, friends. Jim Nantz alongside Phil Simms. And I guess the big question, Phil, before a kickoff is, what do you expect here today?
Well, Jim, this is going to be fun to watch today. We got two teams out here. And to me, I'm going to focus on the coaches today. Which coach is going to give their team more chances to win it? What I mean is maybe being sharp on special teams, a fake play there, but also giving some plays on the offense. offensive side that the defense hasn't seen, that maybe they can get a big play there. It's going to be fun to watch.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. They're setting up the return. He's got a wide open alley. Breaks the plane, and he's got the touchdown.
You talking about lifting a team up, when you get a kick return for a touchdown, it excites everybody, makes the crowd go crazy, but it gives your team such momentum, and your chances of winning, they go through the roof when you get a kickoff return for a touchdown.
The Packers for the extra point. Extra point is good. It's still too early in this one. The Packers are leading by 7. The Jets are ready to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line. His first 2 years in the league, he took the Jets to the AFC title game. Quarterback Mark Sanchez.
Mark Sanchez, an excellent play-action quarterback, has the strength of arm and also mobile, able to get out of trouble. This guy can get it done if you give him the chance.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They need to get the playoff. Sean Green, and he'll try it left.
Number 23 on the carry.
And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The quarterback's calling something out. He drops back to throw, challenging the defenders to the right side. And they bring him down at the 38-yard line.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator, designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. First down and 10. High formation and a running play.
25 with the carry on the play. Loss of 2 on the play.
Zebra! After running it, it's second down. This is a 5-step drop back. Throwing now to his left. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The safety up in the box here. Sanchez. That ball has been picked off. Bringing the play to an end. Here is the MVP of the 2011 NFL season. Out of California, Berkeley. Quarterback Aaron Rodgers.
It's been said many times, we know about his arm when you talk about Aaron Rodgers, but it's the foot movement, getting out of trouble, and throwing the football on the run. It really separates him from a lot of other quarterbacks.
Here, a split backfield, and the quarterback doesn't get the snap in time. That's going to be a delay of game right here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That flag gives them a new set of downs. Scrambling out of the pocket. That's a 2-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Knight will return the punt. They bring it down at the 41-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Sanchez with the deep throw.
This can be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time he didn't even get close.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. Second and 10.
On the money.
They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
That's a good job by the quarterback, recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver lead him to the open space. Nice completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Quarterback can run. It usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down.
Ball's picked off.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Running away from the pressure. Quentin Coples takes the quarterback down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
The quarterback barking out new signals. Looks to his left. Jordy Nelson with the grab.
Well, if you want to be a good play action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
We saw an injury early in this game, and now we're starting to hear he should be able to return before this one's over. So that's some good news.
Yeah, it is good news to him, his family, all the friends, and, of course, the fans here in attendance today. They're going to be happy because he has been playing awfully well.
Split backfield here. From the shotgun. Stands in the pocket. Getting away from the pressure. He's tackled at the 30. Split backfield here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and 3. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
First and 10. Play action fake and dropping back the throw. They bring him to the turf. 87 with the reception. A guy that influences so many plays on this defense, Darrell Revis. Watch out for him.
Not many guys that you can say, hey, Darrell, go out and cover him. And it's just you two one-on-one all over the field. He can do that. He is special and the best defensive back in the NFL right now.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The defense stops the clock. Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and six. Going off tackle here. He's in the clear. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and ten. Wants to throw it across the middle. He's brought down at the 46.
Great job by the receiver that time holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
Second down and two. The defense had that one covered.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Go. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Third down and two. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Green Bay Packers get a first down.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First down and 10. Off out of the eye formation. This will be the 11th play of the drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down and 12. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw. And it's Jeremiah Bell in on the tackle.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses. You can fake the run. You got these play-action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
The formation here, shotgun. No way that would be completed.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He'll throw it over the middle.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
This is the 14th play of this series. Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
This will be the 15th play of the drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Now, getting set for the 15th play of the drive. This is going to set up a change of possession.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you got to realize you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
What a difficult spot to be in from here. Now first and 10. Looking for it. Pass is picked off by Tremont Williams. He dives in for the score. Touchdown.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back to the score.
Mason Crosby ready to kick. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. And he's brought to the ground.
Number 87 on the return.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. Looking across the middle, wide open for the catch.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Double tight end formation. The quarterback's calling something out. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. Sticks to his hands.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Second down and seven. Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays, leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Cobb ready to run with this return. Good piece of tackling. Packers are getting set for their next possession. Two tight ends on the field here. First and 10. Play fake here. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Bites off the hit. The Packers in for the score.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Jets ready to take over the football. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. No room to complete that one.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The safety is up in the box right now. Quick drop back. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third down and 10. That's an interception. He's brought to a halt.
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
That's fine now.
Offense lines up here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Interception. Spins away from the hit.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
Everybody stay composed.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short gain, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Dustin Keller makes the catch. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and let them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Getting set now to attempt the extra point. He made it. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Randall Cobb ready to run with this return. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. It's a 2 tight end formation. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The quarterback throws to the right. The Packers now move the chains. And he's taken out of bounds.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Get reset. Hey, easy. Turn on, go on. Quickly.
Hey. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
That's fine. Yeah.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Here, a split backfield. Second down and 2. Surveys taking off. And the quarterback will bail out of this play and slide feet first.
Quickly. That's fine. Yeah. Get reset. Hey,
first down here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him the dancing.
They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
That's fine, yeah.
Second down.
Okay. That's fine.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Second down and 11. He'll fire it out to the left. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Green Bay Packers, they'll attempt a field goal. And converts on the three. So that's going to do it for the first half. Packers are up here in this one. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Safety near the line of scrimmage. First down and 10. Flip to the outside. He's got some daylight. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. That's a pass all the way. Looking to scramble. The pass doesn't find a mark. Second down and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. And the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Three-step drop. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Randall Cobb ready to run with this return. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Green Bay Packers getting ready now to start their drive. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Now first and 10. They feed the running back. Jeremiah Bell brings him down.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time. Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First and 10. Leading on that running attack again here on first down. They deck him in the backfield.
It's now second down.
319.
Quarterback drops back, play action.
The throw to the left. Secures it with two hands.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Hey.
Third down. Third and three. He'll fire it out to the left. Shove to the sideline.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. First and 10. The give. He's into the open. Wiggles past the defender.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First down and 10. They hand it off to him again. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job by the defense at times. Stopping him inches short of the goal line. Big play.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Here's the give. And he breaks the plane. He breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown. Bypass the point after and try to pick up two. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking, and the pass is picked by Woodson. Breaks out of that one. And he's knocked out of bounds.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Did not beat the play clock.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First and 15. And he's taken down.
Quarterback made a big mistake that time. Don't carry out the play action fake when you know you're under pressure. He tries to do it. It results in a sack.
Let's go, hey, let's go, come on.
That leads us to second down. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's intercepted. Shrugs off the first hit.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Out of the shotgun formation. The quarterback throws to the right. He steps out.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people cover the receivers down the field.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. They'll go shotgun here. The defense did not give up an inch. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Zebra! Zebra! Hey, we're gonna rally.
Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
The safety up in the box here.
All right, here we go.
Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He's looking to the right here on this throw. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. That's a timeout by the D. Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and 10. Trying to work that left side. Knocked down.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Get reset. Hey, easy.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Yeah.
Here's the running play. Off tackle.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The quarterback's calling something out.
319.
Second and 8. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Third and 8 coming up after the incompletion. Five-step drop, eyeing that left side. Knocked out of bounds.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Now first and 10. They'll go ground. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. Second and 12. Play action. Looking to the right side and throwing. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice complete.
First and 10. They give it to the running back. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Gains 17.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. First and 10. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
That's fine now.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Look at that. Defensive line. Now they're all spreading out.
Going to be a tackle for a loss. And here's a look at their red zone percentage to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Verizon ruled the air. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Quarterback has it and drives forward on the sneak.
Time for the no-huddle offense.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly.
Makes the PAT. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line.
Number 87 on the return.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down on the way.
Just a quick drop back.
Looking at every option.
The quarterback throws the pass.
Nice job by the quarterback. He gets quick pressure, able to get outside the pocket and keep this play alive.
Second down after the incompletion. Three-step drop.
Throws it incomplete into double coverage.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
54.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps with the receiver. He's got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. And it looks like the kicking teams recovered the onside kick. The Jets come onto the field now for this next series.
They face first down.
Hold on, baby.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Hey, we're gonna rally.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Trying to find an open man. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
The quarterback is going to hate himself. Lamar when he watches this tape, because you only get a chance for big plays in the NFL about three or four times a game. That one just went by.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Sanchez with the deep throw. Has the catch. Shoved out of bounds.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
Quarterback has his team's attention here. The quarterback pass is picked off by Tremont Williams. And he's taken out of bounds.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down here. They hand it off to the running back. A tackle behind the line. Interesting. That's a timeout by the defense. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. He'll throw it over the middle. Not a wise throw there into double coverage.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Left side. Gains 11.
Terrible job by the quarterback. It's third down. You throw it short of the markers. Well, you get a completion. That's great. You're really accurate. But there were guys open down the field. Take a chance and go for it.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Action fake and dropping back the throw. That's going to do it. The clock hits zero and this game has come to an end. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up brought to you